Sir Francis Stanley Jackson of November, long ago. He was honorable, and he was really, really fast, and he loved to play a game of cricket when he could, and he always was really on his game, and he always just loved everything that he was doing with his face. You see, he wouldn't really pay attention to the ball at all. He would stare into the eyes of the pitcher man and say to him, "You know, you're just a piece of chocolate that I would like to eat, and I will kiss you on the cheek, and I really wish you luck